and see it played. Squad Battles, Spanish Civil War, Alto de Leon 2 scenario. So it is 2100 hours, 26th of July 1936, Republican turn 1 of 8, normal conditions. I did realize that I forgot to turn on, and I'm going to leave them for this scenario, but I think I determined with AOTR that I always want to play with all optional rules on, but this is my first scenario for the Spanish Civil War game here, and I forgot to turn those on. So I'm going to leave those for now, but it's always nice. I mean, I've already figured out how much I like the variable ending, and I know I like variable ending, and I think I like all the other vehicle fire over, except here we may not have any vehicles. So as a matter of fact, reinforcements, I should have paid attention to that. No command report, units scheduled. Okay, nothing. This is a very straightforward scenario. This might be a good training scenario. Okay, so I think I've acted with all of the assault. Yeah, the assault group. I think I've acted with all of them that I want to. So now I have the Fusiliers down here. Let's see. So even this unit here, again, we're only seeing three hexes because of the, I'm assuming it's because of the time of day. And it's 2100 hours, which means that there's only going to be less and less light, if anything. So that means that this is going to be a close quarters, or at least short range fight. Okay. We grab the first squad here. They go up. I'll leave them on fire. That's okay. Go there and there. Okay. And then they can go down, especially because they're on the edge of the woods there. Alright. So I think all the others can... they can move one there. This one can move one. This reduced squad, or I shouldn't say reduced. This half-sized squad can move there. And I think here. Let's grab. I don't really want to use it. That's interesting. I think I want to take the rifle squad there. Alright, I'm going to take the rifle squad. They are going to move like that. And then, I guess these guys could really just, yep, they can move there. And then the leader. Lieutenant, I think. I'm guessing it's a lieutenant. There and down. Okay. So, I got a few more in the back here. They can go... and there. And then... these guys can go there. Okay. Now I think, let's see what happens, see how this develops. Nothing. So the Nationalists are not moving or doing anything. Okay. This is really not good. Still visibility, 3 axis. That is really not good. So how do I want to... So this area is almost too open. So maybe I do want to come around like this. I know what. I think I can take this squad and figure out. Just keep them on ground. Yep, move them. Yep, there they are. and we took a loss and disrupted. Okay. Well, one thing is that can come off hold, right? So that can come off hold fire. And let's see how that does. I know they're disrupted. Let's fire with that shotgun. Did it? No, okay. Didn't even get them disrupted or anything. Let's see here. Let's take that off of fire. Take that whole. Now I'm just gonna take this squad. They go up. They go here and they go here. There we go. They're out of fire. They can go down. I always want to go down. I guess you always want to. Go down even to assault. So I don't know that I want to. I don't know that I want to. Okay. So I get this squad that's higher up in elevation. They go up. They come down into the low ground, lower ground there. Whoa. They shot. How did they see through? Oh. Okay, I didn't see that happening, so okay, let's do this. Units off, and then from that so I guess they can see up there. That's interesting. I wouldn't have thought that. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Grab this one. This unit, this squad. They're up. They are up. They're there. They're. Yep, they took fire again. Alright. But they're okay. So they get through there. And they're going to go on ground. I still don't want to bunch up like that, so let's see, let's take him, still needs to go up, goes there, he goes there, then he's down, okay, I was about to say he can fire himself, but actually he's no more movement points for that, okay. So that group has moved and made contact. This is going to be. Yeah. This is going to be close in fighting, so I don't know that there's that much of a point to. The shotguns off of hold fire. I'm not sure there's much of a point to like establishing a base of fire position. Well, that's interesting. I still think that the enemy is in there, but they did. But my moving guy didn't draw fire. My moving squad did not draw fire. Okay. Let's see. Let's just push forward, but I want to push forward. I know I want to push forward, but I also don't. From my previous play, I don't want to. I always want to keep a force as much as possible, I should say. Alright. Back that comment up. As much as possible, I want to keep a force out of contact. Yeah. So, actually, with the low visibility, maybe I will take the chance to leave these guys not on ground. Yeah. Let's try that. These guys are close enough that they can stay on ground. But, for example, this group, they can stay up. 1, 2, 3. There. 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 Nope. That's as far as they get. This one's going to have trouble getting through. Oh, no. Never mind. I thought they'd have trouble getting through the two hexes of trees, but I guess not. Yeah. Okay. That's good. Try to get around. At least get around this flank. At least it's. Looks more covered and concealed, has more covered and concealed routes than this front here. This does not look good at all. Alright, over here, okay. There's probably enemy there, so let's take this unit. So maybe there. And so, yep, there. Appears to be no enemy in that front area, which isn't that surprising. You would think that those would be covered with enemy fire as much as possible. Okay, so now let's see what we can get here. So maybe I go try this, go down here. That kind of worked. Now he's still disrupted. Okay, so the enemy's in that wood line. Well, alright, let's grab them. They all go up. So let's, again, we're not talking very long lines of sight at all, so let's see if we can then they go down. Oh, they did not draw fire. Okay. Up and they can keep pushing forward, but at that point they're done. So here's a second line. Let's let's get them up. There. Okay. Interesting. Take a look at the jump map there. So try to get around that flank and use that terrain right there, which is that terrain right there. Alright. Let's see what happens. See, what are the nationalists doing? Trading fire there. Yeah, we're not trading that much. I guess we're taking a lot of fire. Okay. Republican turn 3 of 8.